Decision makers at the Environmental Investment Fund of Namibia, together with their partners, the Green Climate Fund, Ministry of Environment, Forestry and Tourism, and the Ministry of Agriculture, Water and Land Reform, recently assessed the impact their projects in the Kunene region have had since their inception. Catch Green Horizon this Saturday at 19:30 and find out more about their initiatives. Only on NBC One.